Hello everyone.
Hello.
How are you? Shalom, how about you? I will start with the coaching. And this coaching is very important for all of us. And this coaching is, have you ever been fear of failure? Overcome fear of failure is crucial for success. Overcome fear of failure is crucial for success. Do you think it is? Yes. Follow Toastmaster to the afternoon. No one talks about how many times Abraham Lincoln failed at getting elected to office before he ended up beginning president of the United States. Or how Michael Jordan failed to meet his high school basketball team before beginning one of the greatest basketball players ever. How? We often see the glamorous side of success rather than obstacle and how hard work it takes to get there. Some of us are free to fall because we believe we must be perfect with no room for mistakes. Therefore, we must remember what Benjamin Franklin said: don't fear mistakes, you will know failure. Don't fear mistakes, you will know failure. Continue to reach out. This leads me to tell you a story that happened with me. One day, while I was walking down the street, I saw a very old man. He was about 80 years. He was barely walking and struggling to cross the street. Then he ended up falling down. I ran towards him to give him a hand. When he stood up, he thanked me, and we introduced ourselves to each other. His name was Abdullah, by the way, and I told him it would be safer to stay at home. He looked at me and said to me, he loved walking more than his fears of falling. He loved walking more than his fears of falling. His words, and I asked him, what about your safety? Do you want to leave or what? He answered me by saying, listen to this, leaving means doing what you love to do, even if you fall here or there. His words remind me of George Brown's quote. I honestly think it's better to be failure at something you love than to be success at something you hate. This very interesting one. I honestly think it's better to be failure at something you love, to be success at something you hate. At that moment, I have learned something new. In addition, I remember Roosevelt quote, it's hard to fall, but it works. It's hard to fall, but it works never to have tried to succeed. Never to have tried to succeed. So imagine if Abdullah, so imagine if Abdullah free or fall, he wouldn't even start walking, or he would neither overcome his fears. Nor do what he loved to do. As a conclusion, I believe. As a conclusion, I believe. No one has to have the fear of God. So much that the courage. To succeed, or what I call that success of falling. Finally, I want to share something with you. If I were to put into words that surround me when I entered here to deliver my speech, I was so scared. I was so scared. Of facing you, but I think I overcome it by converting that into success. Overcoming some of my fear has made me discover that I have a strong will which will help me have a confidence. In my ability. Back to toastmaster of the day. Back to TM. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, our speaker, Abdurrahman Razi.